So, can you sum up the game for us?
Really, just don't think we've. I don't know. I think some of the players still believe their own hype from last season. I think some of the players don't realise that. You know, you've got to work that little bit harder. I think you've got to do a little bit more. And tonight, I think they've been. They've wanted it more. You know, they've had a couple of. They've had a couple of lads who've done really well for them, and you know. We've gifted them goals. I think, but their work rate was second to none. They were throwing themselves about. They were getting stuck in. They were, you know, going in for tackles. I mean, the last goal summed it up really in terms of, you know, their lads clean through. I think our goalkeeper should do a little bit better, but you know, the phase of play that led up to that just wasn't good enough.
Is it frustrating when, I mean, for the most part, the players are doing the jobs that I've asked of them, and then the silly individual errors that are leading to goals?
I mean, the first goal sums it up really. You know, keepers called for it, players took it away from him, tried to clear it, clearing tells on 20 yards, it's gone up in the air, landed, they've broken, and it's just a poor tackle by an experienced defender who should know better.
Positives from the game, I suppose, we welcome back Couchy, and it was nice to see Freddie doing some run before the kick-off.
There's not a positive to take from tonight, for me. You know, I've just sold the players. There's two things as a footballer that you know you've definitely got. One's your age, and the other one's your pride. When you get too old, like I was, you know, when to say enough's enough, and you know, you hang your boots up, and your pride is something that you always take with you. And sadly, you know, their players can walk off the pitch very happy, and my players won't be walking off that pitch very happy, and I'm disappointed. I'm disappointed with a number of things, so no, there's nothing positive. There's only negatives to come from that performance tonight, and one of the biggest negatives was how we were out-battled and out-fought, which is something which has never happens normally at Campbell Lanes.
Unfortunately, bad news in terms of Southport calling the game off on Thursday, but will it be training as normal then?
Yeah, they'll train, and there's not, you know, at the end of the day, if Southport, you know, have got injuries and whatever, you know, these things happen in football, it happens all the time. But, you know, I just think tonight was just for us a very, 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 very disappointing night for Campbell Lanes Football Club, and one that I'm not proud of at all. And I want to apologise to people who came to support Campbell Lanes and had to watch that performance, because that's pre-season. The players should be chomping at the bit and wanting to play for this club. And sadly, you know, you give people an opportunity and, you know, it hasn't worked out. So we'll go again. We'll dust ourselves down, and there's no trophies won. But for me, pride is something that, as a player, you should.
League Town next, Tony. All the best with that.
See you later.
Cheers, mate.
I want to break into...